Where to now?
Just down this way.
Everything all right?
Yeah, it's just... this place... it just gives me the creeps. I'm not sure why.
You ever been inside?
I'm not sure. It does feel familiar, somehow. Like... a bad memory. It's nothing, really. So, James. 3 years. That's a long time. What will you tell her if... when you find her?
That... I love her.
Well, then... lucky her.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Like I said, 3 years is a long time. Strange. This should not be here.
Well, it is. So, what now?
now we look for another way.
James. Maria? Hello? Maria?
What? Oh, come on, don't give me that look. I was just kidding.
What is this? Is this a special place you met?
Don't be silly. Just have to go through and out the front. Then again, now that we're here, can't we stay just for a little while? Catch our breath before we head back out there?
I don't have time to take a break. Mary could be out there, waiting for me.
I know. It's just this place, this whole thing, it's like a nightmare. I just wanted to get away from it, even for a second. I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Sorry, I didn't mean to. I guess this place is getting to me, too. Am I crazy? You know, for thinking she could be here.
Crazy is one word for it, I guess. I can think of another.
What's that?
Hopeful.
It's a nicer way of putting it.
Here.
What are you doing?
Something to take the edge off. No? You sure? Be that way. Here's to hope undying.
We should probably get going.
Fine. Ready when you are. You gonna dance for me, big guy? I'd pay to see that.
Is that you?
Would you like it to be? Let me know when you want to move on.
Let's go.
All right, then. Come on. We could come back later if you want. You know, in case we need a break.
I'm not sure if that's a good idea.
Whatever you say. I mean, any port in a storm, right?
I guess so.
Okay, it's not far now. Ooh, more of those things. Look, we're on the other side of that chasm. Some detour. But hey, at least we're here.
Here meaning where, exactly?
Come on, you'll find out. This is it. They're coming.
Oh,
That's it? A garden?
There's a bit more to it than that.
If you say so. I don't think I've been here before.
Come on. She's just around the corner.
She?
There's a story told around these parts, kind of a local legend. It tells of a woman who was cast out, sentenced to die on an island out on the lake. There was a man in town who fell madly in love with her. And every night, he would sneak out, row across the lake, bringing her food and company. And every night, she would stand there on the shore, holding a lit candle to help him find his way. But this one night, a terrible storm broke out, caught him out in the open, and it blew out the candle. Even in darkness, the man would not give up. He would not turn back. So he fought against the raging waters until finally the lake took him. They say even then, the woman never lost hope. She kept coming out at night, kept lighting the candle to bring her beloved home, to lead him to shore. Not sure how much truth there is to it. It's probably just a fairy tale. But she's become something of a local saint. Patron of undying love. Hence this place.
She's not here.
What?
She's not here. And why would she be? I don't even remember this place. This was a mistake. I shouldn't have come here.
Hey. It's okay. There's plenty of other places to look. We can still...
Come on.
I think it came from inside the theater. You okay?
Yeah. Maybe you better wait here.
Okay. Not much of a movie fan anyway. And James?
Yeah.
Be careful in there.
Yeah.
This is boring.
You seemed bored a minute ago. Screamed your head off, didn't you? You should have seen your face.
I told you. It was this big rat. It jumped right at me from under the seat. You would have screamed too if you saw it. Gutless fatso.
Hey, well, what do you have to say that for?
Anyway, why are you staying here? I thought you said the cops were after you.
Nah, I don't think they follow me here. Besides, I blocked the door, so no one could get in. Not the cops, and not these other monsters.
You're weird.
Yeah, that's what everyone always says.
Well, I guess people call me weird, too. And they yell at me, especially when I do something bad. Did you do something bad? You know, so the cops are angry with you?
I don't know. Maybe.
So why don't you just say you're sorry? It always works for me.
They wouldn't listen. Nobody ever listens. Did you hear that too?
Eddie?
Oh. You're.
James. We met back at the apartment building.
Yeah. I remember.
Nice. see that you didn't make it out yet.
Yeah. I just didn't get around to it yet.
Well, at least you got your appetite back. Are you alone here, Eddie?
No.
Well?
That's probably just Laura messing around.
The little girl? Laura, is that her name?
That's what she said.
I'm gonna go look for her. You coming?
Now you want me to come with you?
Never mind. Who is that girl, anyway?
I don't know. All I know is her name. I swear. Didn't you want to go after her? Better hurry. Laura can be pretty quick when she wants to. Shoot yourself.
Laura? Hey! Laura, stop! It's dangerous!
Maria? Did you see a little girl?
Yeah, I tried to stop her, but she went that way. We can still catch her. James, look. Is that a gun cabinet? In a hospital?
Yeah, but it's empty.
Somehow that seems worse. Where did she go?
I don't know. Let's look around.
Laura, wait!
would she run from us?
I don't think she likes me very much.
But why?
I don't know. Looks like there is a key in there. No combination, though.
We should look around. Might be written down somewhere. You looking for something in these photos? Second floor?
Basement.
Oh, of course. This place feels so empty. More than the other places we've been. Hey, this one's open. Nope. Doesn't work. There's more of them. I think they're gone. For now. Is it over? Hey. Where are you going?
Don't worry. I'll be right back.
You better. Trying to blind me, James?
Hey, you okay?
I'm sorry.
That's fine. What's going on? Are you hurt?
It's nothing. Probably just a hangover.
Maybe you should rest.
Yeah. Okay.
gonna look for Laura. I'll be back as soon as I can.
James? I wanted to ask you. What if you can't find Mary? What will you do?
I haven't really thought about that.
Get back soon, okay? Sorry, I just need a moment. I'm all right. I'm just tired.
Thank you. to help. That's what they keep telling me. The three patients. My three hopeless cases. But I do not believe it to be a matter of hope. It is a matter of diligence, discipline, trial and error, of being as bold as one can be, to go as far as one needs to. I will find what it is that truly ails them, and I will cure them.
Hey, are you okay?
Go away!
Don't be afraid, I just want to talk.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Laura?
How do you know my name?
Eddie told me.
That big, fat blabbermouth!
Laura, why do you keep running away from me? And how do you know about Mary?
I just do. What's the big deal?
Why can't you just tell me?
You gonna yell at me if I don't?
I won't, please, just... I need to know.
Mary's my friend. We met at the hospital last year.
Stop lying! Laura, I'm sorry.
Fine! Don't believe me! See if I care!
Hey!
Let go!
I'm sorry, Laura, but I can't let you just run around this place. You might get hurt.
Hurt by what?
Look, just stay with me, okay? This is no place for a kid.
Fine. But... there's something I gotta get.
Laura.
It's important.
What is it?
A letter. For Mary.
What?
I hid it. In there.
Thank you. sure this is where you left it?
It's in the back. Behind an old pipe.
Okay, wait here.
Should I? I'm a liar, right? Want me to open it? Huh? Do ya?
Laura, open this door right now.
It's the magic word.
Laura.
Nope, that's not it. I guess I won't open it.
Get out of here, you rat!
In your dreams, fart face.
Please open the door. There's something in here.
Sure there is. A big lying fart face. See a fart face?
Laura! Laura!
James. James.
Huh.